All right, here we go. 2024 Bowman Hobby 12 box case break number 2. The all paper base spot's still in there. It's $89 now. I lowered it. So if you want the paper from this break, it's there for you. These are everybody's teams. Thank you very much. Good luck to you. 12 fan man Dodgers and Mariners. E. Donnelly, Blue Jays. Bobby, 1973, the Guardians and A's. Hey, yeah, it was muted for like 10 minutes. Chris G, Rays, Day Rider, Pirates, RX Man, Cubs, Grizz, Astros, Hudson Fan, Red Sox, Mets, and Yankees, JB, the Tigers, Jeff P, Orioles, Reds, Jaguars, Marlins, Brewers, Padres, KO with the with the Rangers and Nationals, Paul, the Phillies, Rays Sports Cards, the Diamondbacks, the Braves, the White Sox, the Rockies, and the Royals, RMAC, the Twins, St. Lou, the Cardinals, and Weibo, the Angels and Giants. Good luck to you. Jay, what are you doing these days? Still breaking? Long periods of time. How do you like that, Fanatics Live? You love it? That's awesome. What about it makes you say that? Heard that from a lot of people. Just curious why. Dude, anything longer than a 6-hour stream is rarely long. Talking to yourself. Oh my god. No response back from anybody. Crickets. It's like, oh man. All right, I'm going to sit here in my own thoughts for a while. It's rough, dude. It's rough. Did you just do personals on there? Or group breaks? Do you think it's grown to be as popular as like Loop and whatnot? And it's still got a ways to go. Whatnot, it's like the Wild Wild West. It's crazy place. I think it's a younger kind of group of people. Nishida. Nishida. Our first auto. White Sox. Ray Sports Cards. Redenburg. Fernandez. Bonilla. Tamar Johnson to 199. It's a cool parallel. Purpley. Another purple. Carson Rocaforte. Rocafort. Royals. Ooh, 15 out of 15, Michael Arroyo, paper. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle parallel. Not a lot of buying on there, huh? Yeah. Room hoppers. And that's pretty much what it is. It's like a shopping mall. Except you can get the same exact thing from every store. Ortiz. Oh yeah, that's how it's always been. Yep. Bryce Matthews /$4.99. It's almost like you gotta just start with 12. You're like, here's the first 12 teams. All right, here's the next 12. All right, we got 8 left. Let's fill it. They don't really care what team either. They're just like, I just want to be in a break. Roderick Arias, but something like that. That's what it's built for, is like instant gratification. So Jimenez. Alfonso Rosario. Right? And you would never take those customers and put them over there, because now you have to pay more fees on it. Maia. More fees, and you send them straight into other breakers. Uh-huh. Yeah. You know, like, I mean, that's personal information that you're technically not allowed to share. And then you have someone with an MSA agreement saying that you have to. It's like, yep, exactly. It got you. We are at their mercy to do whatever they say. Still feel like they're just going to take it and do it all on their own. Everything in-house. It would be more because it set the market. But yeah, I think this way is a little easier for them to maintain a lot of control. Acuna? Riley Green to 125. Ortiz to 299. For the Rangers, KO. Signed as a free agent. Rios. What do you think of Bowman this year? Jacob Wilson to 199. Feel like other than one of my jumbo cases, the rest of them have just been bad. I think the price has a lot to do with that, though, too. Like, bad in comparison to what it costs. Checklist is good. Less pictures is nice. Less autograph subjects is nice. Walton. It's been going up, right? Can't find HTA anywhere or choice anywhere. Jared Dickey to 399. Chandler Pollard to 499 Rangers. KO. I think this is the most expensive Bowman's ever been out of the gate, right? Blake Mitchell to 250. Drew Thorpe. I'm probably just going to move the rest of mine sealed. Yanquel Fernandez to 199 for the Rockies. I'm out of focus. There we go. First ad to 499 paper. Jesus Rodriguez, base auto for the Yankees. Jack Hurley. Marcelo Mayer. Bonilla. Jackson Holliday. Herrera. Heredia. Raylan. Paper to 499. How's your panini stuff, Ben Jay? Or you only do tops because you're on Fanatics. Oh, they do everything on there, right? It's kind of weird. Football should be really hot this year. so many high draft pick skill position, specifically quarterback. Jackson Merrill. Yeah. Would be nice. Not have like one or two teams that cost triple of everything else. Brock Wilkin paper to 250. There you go. Jay. That's gold. Luis Baez to 50. Grizz with the Astros. Yeah. Well, sounds like they're going to have a difficult time getting Marvin Harrison Jr. He won't even let them make jerseys of him. To five. Red, true red. Emmanuel Tejada. Little dot next to the 4 out of 5. Are they not like that? No? Yankees, Hudson fan. Let's go. Emmanuel Tejada. Yeah, like the Ben Simmons year. But both of them, ouch. Luis Baez. LB. Astros. Grizz. Oh, there we go. El Chorio anime for Jay. I love these. I love these. They're so cool. Nice hit. Congrats. Oh, jeez.
Three cars just squirting out of there. Nope, that was four, five.
Yeah, some of them are really up there. That'd be a fun set to build. All the anime cards. Samuel Basalo to 150, Shimmer. Yellow paper, Juan Soto, Yankees. Luis Angel Acuña, paper to $3.99. Milo Diaz, Spencer Jones, I like the inserts in this year. Marchecho, $4.99 for the Angels, Weibo. Ahuna. Yeah, dude, these You see that? Oh yeah, some color. No, just kidding. Just kidding, I got you. The pinball one also is kind of odd. And the top 100 I don't love. The rest of them are cool. I like the Rising Inferno. Arias. That one's kind of meh. Homer Bush. These are kind of cool. They'd be way more cool if they weren't so easy to get. These are sharp. Luke Kishko /$299 twins. I haven't even seen any. Love the Gladiator. Maybe we got one? I don't think so, though. Like those. Oh, come on. Be an auto. Yes. 25 out of 25. Deturi. True orange for Jay. Have yourself a break. Filippo. Nice. Congrats, brother. I don't know much about that guy. But it's an orange auto. 25 out of 25. I like these a lot. Rising Infernos. No way, another orange? Orange Shimmer, this guy. We hit this guy left and right. DePaula. Orange Shimmer. For the Dodgers, 12th fan man. This box is fantastic. Whew. Oh God, I know. Chrome Black was pretty good this year. It was fun. Valdez. Trio to $4.99 paper. Byron. You like this guy? Brock Wilkin. Rising Inferno Orange. Again, last case we had this. Same guy. Same insert, same orange. 14 out of 25, Pete Crow Armstrong for the Cubs. The big boy. The Brock Monster. Ramirez, Houston. He comes out a lot. That's a tough place to get hit by a baseball. I would not want that to happen to me. James Wood. J-Dom. Gold. Abraham Nunez to 50 for the White Sox. Rays sports cards. Some good color. Man, I wonder if that does something to your psyche as a hitter, getting hit in the face like that. First hit, he got hit again. Oh my god. Nice. Drew Jones. Paper to $2.99, Vredenburg. Well, I mean, he got hit in the face with the baseball, man. I don't expect his numbers to look very good for a while. Ooh, an autograph to 99, Aiden Miller, Gladiators, Phillies. Nice. Very nice. Paul with the Phillies. Refractor of Daniel Susick to $4.99. Pack feels like there's nothing in it. Oh, nice. I've been going to a bunch of, my son's really starting to get into baseball. So I've been taking him to a bunch of the Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp games. It's fun to see some of these kids playing. Like, Heston Kerstad was in the game when we went a couple weeks ago. Yeah, dude. Are you not entertained? You like that? It's pretty cool. It's not your color Bowman first thought of, but and watch that movie, not Jerry Maguire. Why are you watching Jerry Maguire? But yes, he's a good actor. You're all right. Zen Nutello to 150. Boston. I'm not. I thought for a moment, how do you stumble upon just watching that movie? I'm gonna watch this. Show me the money. Not yet, Armac. Not yet. Andrew Abbott to $4.99. The Rewatchables podcast. I don't know that. They like suggested it. Upside down, boom, variation. Oh, okay, all right. Another orange, Alexander Canario, Cubs, Eric. That looks good. Well, rookie orange. This is by far been our most colorful case out of any of them. Another Gladiator. PCA. Cubs have a nice break. I like this. This is fun. Braden Taylor, Orange Shimmer for the Rays. Chris G. Chris is a G. I like his voice, Bill Simmons. It's soothing. Diaz. Dylan Cruz. Last box. Good luck to you. Get Armack a twin. The twin. Or maybe we can finally hit a Dylan Cruz. Anything other than paper and inserts. All right. Let's have a great end. Luis Baez to 250, Houston. We already got him. Grizz. Just keep hitting Luis Baez. Orange, gold, red. Let's get one of those. James Wood to 125. Nationals. Jamar. Justin Crawford. Celestin, paper to 175. It does it. All right, let's do a recap. Give me a moment. Thing was colorful. All right, let's start with the chrome parallels. James Wood to 125, Zentanello to 150, Refractor Susac, Basalo to 150, Paper to 75, Juan Soto, Fernandez to 199, Mitchell to 250. Jacob Wilson to 199. Tamar Johnson to 199. Rockaford to 250. Base autographs. Ramirez. Baez. Rodriguez. Rosario. And Nishida. Color autos. Luis Baez. 250, Marchecho to 499, Pollard to 499, Ortiz to 299, Canario gold to orange to 25, another orange 25 of 25, Dituri, and the parallels, some other ones, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Parallel, 15 out of 15. Michael Arroyo. Gold, Luis Baez. To 50. Gold, Abraham Nunez. Orange, Pete Crow Armstrong to 25. Rising Infernos. Orange Shimmer, DePaula to 25. Another Orange Shimmer. Braden Taylor, 25 out of 25. Bought a red. 4 out of 5. Tejada. Gladiator, Pete Crow Armstrong. Trio, anime. and a Gladiator to 99 Eden Miller auto. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.